600 BCE. A Greek philosopher rubs amber with fur and discovers static electricity. It's a mystery that will captivate minds for over 2,000 years. In 1752, Benjamin Franklin proves that lightning is electricity itself, a revelation that changes everything. Then, in 1800, Alessandro Volta invents the first true battery, finally giving us continuous electric current. Michael Faraday discovers how to generate electricity from magnetism in 1831. The power to transform mechanical motion into electric current unleashes a revolution. On October 21st, 1879, Thomas Edison perfects the practical light bulb. Electricity transforms from scientific curiosity into the foundation of modern civilization, a force that would reshape the entire world.